I come to the garden alone, while the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses, and he walks with me and he talks with me. None other has ever known. His peace and the sound of his voice is so sweet, the birds hush their singing.